A little shuffling there, and that pass just eluded O'Connell. The high handoff and the flush for Jared Hamilton.
They create their own rhythm. Offensive rebound and a simple run. I mean, look, this is the stuff we're talking about. Duke can't get away with just being the more athletic or more talented team.